Longridge is a busy Lancastrian market town which caters for all aspects of food and is a great place to live. I strongly believe that because of the produce in the area, that this is one of the great food areas of Britain. Local provenance is everything now. The demand from your customer base to know where things have come from, to tell them where it's sourced, and be confident in the process that it's gone through before it's arrived at the back door and you've finished it off, if you know what I mean. If you don't know where your food's coming from, then I just think, you know, that's unforgivable in this day and age. You need to know where your food's coming from. Longridge is a truly wonderful food area and it's just getting better and better. You can go from a Michelin star to, you know, just solid, great tasting pub food, which is really what my ethos is, you know, just concentrate on the honesty of Lancashire. The pub here in Longridge, the Alston Pub and Dining, is much more of a community-led pub, focus on family, trying to ensure that young people discover the taste for what we consider to be the right kind of food rather than just taking the easy option. We take great emphasis on our children's menu, it's all fresh produce. The other pub, again, it's a really great pub, but we have 8 rooms there. We have a big function suite. There's probably a slightly more emphasis on a more complex style of cooking, but you know, as you would hear, you get a great fish and chips, you get a great steak pudding. You know, that is what the benchmark of a great pub is, those dishes. The dish we're making today is some pan-seared lamb's liver. We're going to serve that with some black pudding mashed potatoes, crispy pancetta, braised red cabbage and a red currant and rosemary jus. It's just a more modern nod on the great pub classic, liver and onions. It's a great Lancastrian dish. Some people would view that as a sort of peasant style dish, a cheaper option. That is not the case. This is taking it to another level. A lot of the skill of chefs today is taking what may be deemed as slightly more unusual or even inferior cuts and making something wonderful of them. Offal is terrifically overlooked in cooking. It needn't be like that, you know, it can be a beautiful thing. We're going to make a black pudding mash, which is a twist obviously on a cream mashed potatoes. So you're just making a wonderful mash there with some Maris Piper potatoes. We add some butter and cream to that, and then we've crumbled down some black pudding through that to add that to it, tasting all the time. Once we've done that, obviously very quick searing of the lamb's liver. Do not overcook lamb's liver, you can get away with it pink. Very briefly, minute either side and then rest it and then to the plate. We've got some red cabbage which we've braised down with orange and red currant, brown sugar and honey. Added some cinnamon to that, some thyme and some rosemary. Braised that for about an hour and 20, so it's slightly sticky but full of flavour. And then we just finish that with some juices from the pan to make a red currant and orange sauce with the addition of shallots just to finish the dish. And the shallots are acting as the onion in the dish. It's again just taking it one or two notches up, but the result is just a wonderfully tasty Lancastrian dish that again will be pleasing to the eye. The lamb's liver must be fresh. If it goes anything over a couple of days, it takes on a slightly irony flavour. So the freshness of the liver is the key to this dish as well. But, you know, the freshness of any product is the key to a dish. Make sure your lamb's liver just has a lovely pink tinge to it, you know. It needn't be overcooked, that's what I'm saying. The benefit, and it's completely safe, is the slightly pink nature of it. And don't get me wrong, we wouldn't want to undercook it, that wouldn't be a good thing. It's just the skill is in the cooking of the meat, and if you get that right, it's well worth it. I think unfortunately there's a slightly squeamish nature of what offal is. Because of the health benefits of it, there's a chance it will come back. Unfortunately, we may be entering a period where the people are price conscious in what they can afford to eat in order to eat fresh food, so hopefully that's going to help the sales of liver. We've eaten bad liver and bad kidneys and not well prepared stuff, and that's put people off. You know, revisit these things and give them another go. I think that's my advice to people, definitely.